Hello, Bats and Rules. They were new WWE Moves, Part 89, The Gravy Train. You like going on a train? You like adventures? What do you do with the gravy train? It's kind of like white noise. He just picks them up and he just kind of slams them down. It's kind of hard to do with a teddy bear. But you just pick them up, go like that. I can't get his head because he's so small. You grab his head and you take him down to the gravy train. You grab his foot. It's kind of hard to do with a teddy bear. I lost the Leonora Lion. I don't know where. This is Brownie the Bear. You take his head right here, you have his leg up here, and you gravy train like that. It's kind of hard to do with him. It's so tiny. But that's how you do it. Make sure this is available safe with these WWE moves and do a trusted friend as well. So you just be safe with all these sell moves. You're finished. 1, 2, 3. If not, continue the match. Just keep continuing. Just come back. Just keep going. Continue the match. Okay, you grab it. You pick him up like this. You turn him around. You have his head right there. You have his leg right here. And then you kind of walk a little bit. Bam! You jump. And then you always make sure he saves his neck and his head, so it just hits his back so it doesn't hurt him. And 1, 2, 3. And there you go. Or kick out. Whatever. And Plazaville, leave a comment and subscribe for more. Next week will be Mike Check, the Double Choke Slam, the review of the 5-star Rush Hell Okay, Gravy Train Mike Check, and Double Choke Slam. So there you go. And Plazaville, leave a comment, subscribe for more. Hope it was out. Bye. Bye.